If this is your first time here, don't forget to subscribe and click on the bell so you will not miss any of our videos. Second conditional. Form. If plus subject plus past simple plus object subject plus would could might should plus infinitive. Subject plus would could might should plus infinitive plus if plus subject plus past simple plus object. Examples. If I had enough money, I would buy a new mobile. I would buy a new mobile if I had enough money. Uses. 1. To express imaginary or unexpected situations in the present or future time. Examples. Our team would win the match if they played well. If I left my car open, someone would steal it. 2. To express impossible present and future situations. Example. If the car had wings, we would fly to work. 3. To give advice and express what should be done. Example. If I were you, I would sleep early. Notes. We use were instead of was in the impossible and imaginary situations. Example. If I were a doctor, I'd help the poor. We use could, might, should instead of would to express probability, possibility, or ability. Examples. If you study hard, you might be the best in your class. If I knew the time of the meeting, I could inform you. Unless equals if plus not. Examples. If he wasn't ill, he would be at work. Equals. Unless he was ill, he would be at work. I wouldn't eat the fast food if I wasn't really hungry. Equals. I wouldn't eat the fast food unless I was really hungry. Without, but for, if it weren't, plus noun, equals unless. Examples. If he wasn't ill, he would be at work now. Equals. Unless he was ill, he would be at work now. Equals. But for his illness, he would be at work now. Leaving out if in second conditional. A. Were plus subject plus to plus infinitive plus object subject plus would, could, might, should plus infinitive. Examples. If I went to Cairo, I'd visit the pyramids. Equals. Were I to go to Cairo, I'd visit the pyramids. B. Were plus subject plus object subject plus would, could, might, should plus infinitive. Examples. If I were at home, I'd help my mother. Equals. Were I at home, I'd help my mother. C. had plus subject plus object subject plus would, could, might, should plus infinitive. Examples. If he had enough money, he would travel abroad. Equals. Had he enough money, he would travel abroad.